I understand it's a very difficult problem in our region and all over the world. This is regarding the activity of terrorist organizations, which is on the territory of Afghanistan. In Afghanistan also this process is happening. I hope that we'll discuss with our colleagues our joint activities, fight with extremism, terrorism, and I think it is the help that we should be extending to Afghan people.